A memorial has been set up for lynching victim Willie Earl, who was killed by a white mob in South Carolina 64 years ago. Many people are confused about the Michael Dunn murder trial's non-verdict, and PBS is taking the task for media corruption. Tune in for these stories and more on Occupy the Microphone today, live at 5.